Well, 2 hours and 30 minutes got me here in the basin. Just below, I think, where the upper lake is. Williams Peak, Thompson Peak, and I believe that would either be considered North Thompson or Mickey's Spire. I'm not sure which one from this angle. But the plan is to work your way up there, where I think the next lake is. If it's not right over there around those trees, sit down, take a break, and then push on. So, not bad, 2.5 hours work so far.
Better make it back down to the trailhead.